step aside. It's my turn.
I can handle myself. I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku.
I will keep this safe.
I definitely feel a lot safer if the guards fixed up that AAT on Main Street. That would show those battle droids. Give them a taste of their own tanks!
My window guy told me of a tower in Feed that has a window that can only be blown up to access. I've been casing this joint for weeks. They got something in that tower worth stealing, I promise you. My window guy is never wrong.
Ready for my next mission.
My colleague is running target practice sessions to make sure we're prepared if those battle droids return. How's your aim? You need the practice? There's prizes for the best shooters.
I'm Luke Skywalker, and I'm a Jedi, like my father before me. I can do this now!
Wow, that's amazing!
Thank you.
Sense it. The force lingers here.
I can't believe this is mine. My Jedi training did not include this. Not even the Force can help me with this one.
Top secret update. Our Toydarian contact is waiting in the alley near the palace. To make contact, show him a dance. Secretly reporting in, the enemy has commandeered one of our AAT tanks. The extent of the damage this could cause is unconfirmed, but it wasn't my fault, which is a plus.
Ha ha!
outrageous! That locksmith installs this fancy-pants password-controlled lock on my door, then departs without telling me the password. And I'll tell you what, I'm certainly not heading to the Uskru district to get it myself. They don't call me the most stubborn man in Theed for nothing.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
The power of the Force will guide me to victory.
Would you believe it? I received a correspondence from Geonosis of all places. A forthright young Geonosian wants to further his education. Wonder if he'll ever make the trip.
A prize like no other, to be sure. You're safe now, my pretty.
To see the head? How did you know I have it? I got it through completely legitimate means. Honest. Oh, and look at that solid gold base. Just don't touch it.
Sorry, I tried, but the Force is clouded here. Something's telling me I can do this.
The statues are broken, and I don't know where to begin fixing them. Can you help? Some of the pieces are missing. But maybe the locals can help you find them. The statues are broken, and I don't know where to begin fixing them. Can you help? Some of the pieces are...
The neighbors were giving me earache about the mess in front of the house, so I just crammed it all inside. And let me tell you, that junk took some serious cramming. I had to slam the door so hard, the lock broke. If you could get inside, maybe you could open it from there. But I'm not sure. I rarely sneak into my own house to open it from the inside these days.
That Toydarian down there sure looks shifty. He seems to be waiting for someone to turn up and show him something. I guarantee he's working for those slimy Trade Federation goons who set up shop near the hangar. I tried guessing what he wanted to see, but no luck so far. Not even my flawless Newt Gunray impression worked.
Show me what I need to see, or quit bothering me! You the client!
You know when you took off to destroy the Trade Federation's battleship and stop their evil plot? You did actually stop them, right? Because their battle droids are still attacking. They must be defective in some way that's keeping them operational, despite losing their signal. At any rate, we need to destroy them quickly. Can you help us again? Thank you. I need to stay here and command the guards. Yes, that's a real job, so I'm sending you out to clear the areas where the droids have been sighted. Good luck.
Was more scary than the time I saw Boss Nass eat a Shora fruit.
Guards have done a sweep of the city, and confirmed that the rogue battle droid threat has been neutralized. Good work. If one squad of battle droids survived the Federation battleship destruction, we can't rule out the possibility of others doing the same. Let's work together to maintain the peace.
Something's telling me I...
Watch where you're walking. I've just finished polishing the floor. It's so smooth and shiny you can even slide these pillars around. If you're into that sort of thing.
I sense it. The Force lingers here.
I can handle myself. I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku. Fair few portions. Regular Jakku junk.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master Kit Fisto. Regretfully, I am no use here. Not in me to give up so easily. I will keep this safe. Ah!
You see a Toydarian around here? A shifty-looking guy, probably dwelling in an alley. Maybe not an alley, but he's definitely dwelling. Or perhaps it was more of a lurk.
I am not laying a finger or tentacle on that thing.
I can handle myself. I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jackal. A fair few portions. Sorry, I can't do this.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jedi Master Kit Fisto.
Allow me to handle this. This will help me stand out from the crowd for sure.
I can lend a hand. Or tentacle.
I will keep this safe.